genius than plain gifted was Warren Bardsley, a laconic, hard-practicing left-hander who, at the Oval in 1909, became the first to score two separate hundreds in a test match. 17 years later, back in London, he carried his bat through Australia's innings at Lord's for 193 not out. And he was 42. Warren Bardsley.